means has. Yeah. And its negative form is. 没有. Yeah. Seven. 没有. Susan, please try.
没有.
Yeah, yeah. Miguel.
没有.
Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. 没有. Narisha. Narisha also not here. Yeah, Lear cannot speak today. Yeah. Okay, 好. Yeah, Lear cannot speak today. Yeah. Okay, so 没有, huh? Yeah. So how do we say I have something? 我有, right? 我有, then adding the things. Yeah. So to use it, first of all, you put a you say 有, and after 有, you say what you have. Yeah, that is the rule. For example, so say I have coffee. How do you say?
有咖啡.
Yes, yes. 我有咖啡. Very good. Yeah.
And this means I drink coffee.
I have coffee.
I have coffee.
Yeah, I have.
What does it mean?
Like you have something with you. For example, if I ask you, do you have something? And you say, yes, yes, yes. Yeah, like just to say you have something that...
Okay. You have coffee.
Yeah, kind of like, do you have something now? Yeah, like 你有 something. Yeah, yeah. What about, Susan, what about I have tea? How do you say?
我有...
cha. Yes. Yeah. Miguel, what about I?
Sorry, can you repeat? Connection with that.
Water.
Ah.
I have water. Water.
I 我有水,
yes, 我有水, okay. And for the negative, if I say I don't have something, Simon, how do we say? If I say
我没有,
yeah, 我没有, right? 我没有咖啡, yeah, you don't have coffee with you, yeah. So 我没有咖啡, I have no tea,
我没有茶,
yes. And Miguel, I don't have water.
我没有水.
Yes, 我没有水. Yeah. So usually 有 and 没有 will combine with your family members. So family members.
Can I have, I have a question. Why is it 没有 and not 不有?
Miguel?
Yes. Why
yeah, what's that question?
Yes. Why do we say 没有 and not 不有?
Oh, the question is why we don't say 不有? Because we learn 不 means no, right?
I think it's an exception.
Yeah. So, good question, Miguel. In Chinese, we have two no. The first no is 不, and the second no is 没. And 没 is always for something that is very objective. So, if you say you don't have something, it's a real situation. So that's why you say 没有. However, 不 actually is very subjective. When you say you don't like something, 不喜欢, it's your personal feeling, right? It's
when
you say, it is not good, 不好, it's very subjective. It's what you think about it. So that's why when you say 有, you say 没有. So there's no 不有, this word. So you cannot say 不有, huh? It's 没有. Mm. Okay, Miguel?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. Thank you.
Okay, yeah. So 没 is always something that is a fact that I didn't do it. I didn't go there. I don't have this. So it's a fact. So when it's a fact, that we say 没, yeah, 没有. Okay, so now let's use have and don't have talking about our family members. So first of all, family is J-I-A, let's say together, 家 is family, and 人 is person. So family members, let's say together, 家人, yeah. So if I say my family members, 我的家人, so 家人, yeah. So 家 means home and 人 means people. People in my home, my family members, 家人, yeah. Okay, let's say together, Simon Susan, 家人, yeah. So my family members, 我的家人.
我的家人，对，
yeah. What about your family members?
你的家人.
What about the third person's family members?
Okay.
家人, yes. And these two are so easy. I won't say more about it, right? So father, dad is 爸爸, right? And mom is mama, right? These two is universal language everywhere, I think. In your language, you also say Baba Mama, right? In German,
Mama.
Baba, right?
Mommy.
Mommy, yeah, no difference. Yeah, Mama, Baba, yeah. But,
yeah, it's nearly the same.
Yes, yes. But we have different words for the siblings. So it means we have different words for brothers and sisters. So let's look at brothers first. So this one. Simon, can you try, how do we say elder brother?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Gege. Yes. Yes, gege. Yeah. Mm. And gege. Yeah.
This is older brother. Not brother.
It's your
older brother.
Yeah. So if you have brother who is older than you, you say 我的哥哥. My brother, yeah. And the next one, younger brother, Susan, how do you say?
Didi.
Yes, Didi. Yeah, so brothers, if you say brothers, it's 哥哥 and Didi together. Because, you know, Didi is the younger brother, 哥哥 is older brother, so they are 哥哥, Didi, brothers, right? Yeah.
So it's not special younger or older brother. Brothers are Gege Didi.
Yes.
The whole.
Because in Chinese we distinguish the family very clearly. So yeah. So Gege older, Didi younger. Yeah. Okay. And then we have sisters. So the elder sister, Miguel, can you try? How do we say elder sister?
姐姐.
Ah, 姐姐. Yeah, let's try. 姐. Yeah, 姐姐. Yeah. And we got younger sister. Younger sisters. Narissa, let's try again. Narissa is not here. Yeah, okay. How, Susan, how do we say younger?
Mei.
Yes, 妹妹. Yes, 妹妹. Yeah. So let's say together, Susan, Simon, let's say together, 姐姐. And 妹妹. Yeah. 姐姐. 妹妹, yeah. So now, can you use what you have and what you don't have? Talk about members of the family. Let's talk about siblings. For example, you can say 我有哥哥 or 我没有哥哥. I have brother or I don't have brother. Based on your own situation, yeah. Simon, can you talk about it? Yeah. What about 哥哥、弟弟、姐姐、妹妹 ，Do you have? Or you don't have? Or you have 哥哥 let's don't talk about numbers first. Let's just say.
我有哥哥。
啊，我有哥哥。嗯。
我有弟弟。
Oh, you also have younger brothers. 我有弟弟。啊。
我没有姐姐。
啊，没有姐姐。嗯。
我没有妹妹。
啊，没有妹妹。
妹妹。
啊，yes, 没有妹妹。Oh, so you only have brothers. And you are the middle. You are the middle kid. 啊啊啊 ，yeah. 谢谢，谢谢 Simon. 啊。Susan, what about you?
So,
我有弟弟。Oh, you also have 哥哥。
And 我没有弟弟。
Oh, you don't have younger brothers.
我没有姐姐。我有妹妹。
Oh, you have 妹妹，妹妹。是妹妹，
弟弟，
You are also the middle kid. yeah, 我有妹妹。Yeah, 很好，很好。And Miguel, please.
Yes. 我有姐姐。
啊，我有姐姐。嗯。
我有弟弟。
哦，我有弟弟。嗯。
我的弟弟叫 Jorge.
Oh, your 弟弟叫 Jorge. This is your name. Ah, okay.
Yeah.
And 我没有 You don't have, Miguel. 我没有。
我没有哥哥。
And what about younger sister?
How do you say also or neither?
我也没有。
我也 okay, 我也没有妹妹。
okay, so you are also the middle kid, huh? You have a sister, older sister, and a younger.Brother, so you're also the so、
yes.
wow, so you're all the middle kid. Okay. For me, 我没有哥哥，我没有弟弟，我没有姐姐，我没有妹妹。single child. yeah. Okay. So let's say together. 有 have together. 有And 没有没有 yeah, okay. After about the siblings, we also need to know about here. Wife, husband, and children, okay? So, So here. So first of all, children, child in Chinese is...孩子 yeah.
孩子
孩子子
孩子
The I is a silent, a bit quiet, a bit silent. 孩子
孩子
Yes. 孩子 yeah. So because I is E, right? But combined with...
I have a question. Yeah. It's always singular and plural. It's no difference.
No difference.
It's child, children, it's all...
The word,、
okay.
one word. One word.
Only one word.
Only one word.
I don't know if I ask for...
Singular.
Or singular.
Yeah, you don't know.
I ask...
Then、yeah. you... yeah.
okay.
So, that is the nice part we need to introduce. Good question, Susan. So, because we don't have singular and plural...
Never.
We never have, and so we need to counting. We need to count how many of them. So that is our next step. We need to learn the numbers and tell people how many 孩子 we have. It's like this. Yeah. Yeah.
嗯。
Wife
is 妻子。
老婆。太太。Yeah. 太太 and 妻子 they are the same. Yeah. All mean wife. Yeah, but 太太 got one more meaning. 太太 also means missus. Missus something. Yeah. So let's say together. Children, child, 孩子. Yeah. And the wife in a very formal way. Wife in a very formal way. Susan, can you try? How do we say this one?
妻子.
Yes. 妻子.
妻子.
Yes. 很好. 妻子. Yeah. And husband. Simon, how do you say this one?
丈夫.
Yes. 丈夫. Yes. Yeah. So let's say together. Children, child, 孩子. 孩子. Yeah. And the husband, 丈夫. 丈夫. Yeah.
丈夫.
And the wife, 妻子. 妻子. 妻子.
子子.
Yes. Need to do the. Yeah. So now let's ask, do you have question? For example, if you want to ask somebody, do you have kids? Do you have children? How do we say this one?
你有孩子吗?
Yes.
Yes.
你? Yes. 很好. So if you ask, do you have a question? I think I have it here. So there you go. So if you ask, do you have a question? First of all, you need to say subject. And after subject, you say have, right? And after have, you say the thing you want to ask. For example, children, daughter, son, yeah. And then we add a question word, ma, in the end. So that's the rule of making a yes or no question of have. So for example, do you have children? 你有孩子吗? There we go. Yeah. Okay. So let's say together. Here is the question for yes or no. 你有孩子吗? Yeah.
你有孩子吗?
Yes. You have child? Yes or no? So the rule is subject and the 有 and then the thing and the 吗. 你有孩子吗? Yeah. No, what about other yes or no question? Simon, can you also ask a yes or no question? Do you have something? Create a question of your own, yeah.
你有妻子吗?
Do you have a wife? 你有妻子吗? Yes, okay, 很好. Susan, please ask, do you have a question? Yeah. Please ask, do you have something question? Because this is our example, right? Could you also say something? Yeah, ask something. Yeah.
你有.
Yes, 你有哥哥吗?
哥哥.
Yeah. Do you have an elder brother? Yes. Okay. Miguel, please ask, do you have a question? Narisha? They're all not here. Wait. Hello? Miguel? Okay. So let's continue. Huh? So do you have something? We say 你有. So let's use the siblings together. Do Do you have an older brother? How do we say? 你有哥哥吗? Do you have a younger brother? 你有弟弟吗? Yes, very good. Do you have an older sister? 你有姐姐吗? And do you have a younger sister? 你有妹妹吗? And do you have children? 你有孩子吗? 孩子吗? Yeah. 你有孩子吗? Yeah. And when we talk about 孩子, we have 儿子. Yeah, the picture. Here is the picture. 儿子. 儿子 is the son. 儿子. And the daughter. Daughter is?
女儿。
女儿 yes 女儿女儿 yes OK 好
女儿子
儿子 yes so you have sons right you told me before so how do you say
我
yes 我有
我有儿子
yes very good 我有儿子 yeah yeah Simon 你有你有孩子吗 First of all,
我没有孩子。
没有孩子。okay, okay, yeah, okay. So, Susan, 你有女儿吗？
我没有女儿。
Oh, you have, don't have daughters, huh? Yeah, okay, okay. 好 so yeah, so these two words we don't have in the book. This is additional words.In the book, we don't have it. So additional word, important. Let's say together one more time. Son is 儿子. Yeah, daughter is 女儿. 女儿. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. And children, this word, we also don't have in the book. Let's say together. 孩子. 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 Yeah, children, child, kid. Yeah, 孩子. 孩子. Yeah. Okay.So far, so good. The family members, that is almost everything about family. Yeah. So, and don't forget the husband and wife in a very formal way. Husband, let's say together, 丈夫丈夫 And the wife is 妻子妻子 Yeah.
妻
子妻子
妻子
Yes. And a little bit faster. 妻子
妻子
yes, yes, 很好很好很好 very good, yeah. okay, so now we know we can describe what we have in general.
But it's from the way, and when do we use?
Oh, when you introduce your husband to new people, like new friends.That you never
new friend.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Like in a very formal situation, like the business meeting or like a very formal dinner.
Okay.
Yeah, those kind of. Yeah. The first time when you introduce someone.
Okay.
So your husband. Cool. Yeah. Mm.
Okay.So then I don't introduce.太太 no not I my husband
丈夫丈夫 yeah
or then 先
生 oh 先 oh yeah 先生太太
it's both possible
both possible yeah 先生太太 is neutral is not informal but is also not the most formal but today these two are the most formal
The most formal
ones. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But also for using mixed friends.
Yes, yes. You can, okay. you can. Yeah. Of course, 先生 and 太太 can use. It's not wrong.
Mm-hmm.
And it's also quite good to say. Because this word is neutral. So it's not informal. So in a very formal situation, you can also use this.
Okay.
Yeah.
But this is,
this is the most formal.
Okay.
This is really the most formal. So very informal situation, very informal, casual situation, don't use these two. These two is too formal.
What's the less formal alternative?
Like, for example, you know your friends for like 20 years, right? And when you say, oh, my husband, blah, blah, blah. My husband yesterday went to somewhere, then you don't say zhang.
What do you say?
You can say xianshe. You can say mister, that word. Yeah. Mm, yeah. So all in all, 先生, 太太 can use informal and informal. But 妻子, 丈夫, only for formal situation. Yeah. Mm. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Mm, okay, 好, yeah. So the next one is also very important because I say, hey, 我有哥哥, 我有姐姐. This is very, very general. You know I have brothers and sisters, but you don't know how many of them I have, right? So we need counting word. That is very important. We need to tell people how many of the things we have. And that is the most important part. The numbers in Chinese. Okay. So after knowing this, then you can tell people how many, for example, 哥哥、弟弟、姐姐、妹妹 you have. Yeah. Mm. So also Chinese people can count in numbers with hands. So when we do this, and let's also learn the finger gestures. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, we know, we learned these three are so easy, right? So let's say together, yi, and R. R. Yeah. And the three is san. Yeah.
San.
Okay, 好, Susan try. 一,
一,
二,
二, 二,
嗯,
三,
yes.
三,
oh, Miguel, please.
四,
Miguel say number four. Okay, okay, let's say together, number four is 四,
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 yes. Pay attention, when you see S, I, you want to say C, right? Because I is E, but this E is quiet, is silent here. So it's S. Yes, yeah. So don't say C, huh? It's S, 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 yeah. Okay, yeah. And seven, can you try five? How do we say? Yes. 五, yeah, 五, 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 yeah, 嗯, okay, 好, so let's do together, 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, together, 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, yes, very good, yeah, 嗯, 五, 五, yeah, 嗯, okay, so far so good. And the hand gesture you can say is 一二三四五, or 一二三四五, so it's okay. It's like your way. But next one is a little bit different, right? You can see this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So six, Susan, can you try to pronounce it?
Liu.
Falling tone, yeah. Liu. Liu.
Liu.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, Simon, please. Liu.
Liu.
Yes. Mm. Miguel, please. Liu.
Liu.
Yes. And this is Liu. Liu, 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 Liu. Yeah. Liu. Liu. Yeah. No matter this way or this way, both mean Liu. Yeah. Liu. Yeah. Mm. Liu. Okay. And seven. Miguel, can you say seven? Can you try number seven? How do we say?
是,
七,
啊, 七, 哈哈,
yeah, 七,
七,
longer,
七,
yeah, seven, 七,
七,
yes, yeah, mm. And this is the hand gesture, 七, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 七, 七, yeah. And eight is very easy. Let's say together is, how do we say? High pitch. Ba, ba, yes, ba, yeah. And nine is Susan, can you try? How do we say nine?
九，九，九，yeah，嗯，九，yeah，seven，
九，九，嗯，yes， 啊，Miguel， 九，九，yeah，and the last one，seven， can you try? How do we say? Rising tone. The second tone is like questioning, like saying, yes, sure, like what? Sure, sure, yes, yes, sure, sure. Second tone always like a yes or no question. So from 6 to 10, let's say together, Liu,
Liu,
Ji,
Ji.
八九十 yes 十 yes 十 is a stone yeah 十 yeah
十 so 十 is to be
是 is to be
是嗯十
is ten yeah and the four is 四 yeah so 四 and 十 Yeah, different, right? Because in some region in China, they cannot say 4 and 10 very clearly. So when you travel to those areas, you think, oh, when they say 4, it sounds like 10. When they say 10, it sounds like 4. So we don't know which is which. Yeah. Okay. So, Simon, please do from 1 to 10. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Some. 四五六七八九十
yes questioning Susan please do from 10 to 1
十九八七六五四三二一
Yeah, 非常好 yeah. Miguel, please do from 1 to 10.
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, sorry, 10.
yeah, 10, yeah, 很好 very good. Okay, so what about 11? Simon, what do you think? 11, how?
11.
Yes. We say 10 and 1. 11. Yeah, let's say together. 11.
11.
Yeah, and Susan, 12 is?
12.
Yeah. Okay. What about 20? What about 20? Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Miguel, are you back?
yes, I was awake for a bit. Yeah.
Miguel, how do you say 20 in Chinese? Can you guess? How do we say 20?
二十.
Yes. Let's say together. 二十.
二十.
Yeah, we say 2 and 10. Yeah, 二十. Now, Susan, what about 30?
三十.
Yes. And the 7, 40.
十四
40. 40. 40. 40. 40. 40. 40. 40. 40. 40. 50.
50.
Yes, 50. Susan, 60. 60. 对. 70.
七十，
七十 ，Yeah， and Miguel 80，
八十
，Yeah， and Susan 90，
六十
，Yeah， 九十 ，and Simon 99 ，How do you say？
九十九
，Yes， 九十九 ，Yes， Yeah， 嗯，九十九 ，OK， 好 ，Yeah。Okay, I give you a number and you need to tell me, huh? Susan, what about 32?
32.
Yes, 32. Okay, Miguel, what about 68?
68.
Yeah, 68. Yeah, What about
21?
21. 对，很好。 So numbers are super important because later when you talk about the date, for example, today is 20th of February. So in Chinese, we will say the numbers. We say number 20 in number 2 months. We say like this when we talk about the date. Yeah. So numbers are very important, huh? And then you see we didn't have zero here, huh? So we also need to learn how do we say zero. Zero in Chinese is
ling.
Yeah, 很好. Second tone, Susan. Rising. Rising tone.
Mm-hmm.
So make it rising. Ling.
Ling.
Yeah. Yeah. Here we go. Zero. Let's say it together. Ling. Ling. Yeah. Ling. Yeah. Mm. Okay. Now, Simon and Susan, can you try to say numbers without looking at the board? Just to see. Whether you can remember from 0 to 10, okay? I won't show you the pronunciation. Okay, you try. Yeah. Simon, please. 0 to 10. 嗯。
零。嗯。一二三四五七。
六六。
六七八九十。
啊。非常好，Susan, please, from 0 to 10. 嗯，
零，
嗯，
一，二，三，
四，
四，
五，
六，六，
六，
六，六，六，八，
seven is 七，七，
七，八，
Yes, 很好。 Yeah, Miguel, please, trying to say 0 to 10, don't look at the pronunciation. Yeah.
Okay, I forgot the 0 actually.
Zero is Ling, Ling, Ling. Ling.
Yeah. Okay. Ling, Yi, R, San, Si, Wu, Liu, Xi, Ba, Jiu, Shi,
yeah,
Jiu, Shi.
Yes, yes, very good. 很好。 Yeah, yeah, okay, 好, yeah. And, seven, I say in English, you tell me in Chinese, okay? Five.
五.
Okay, 10.
十.
2.
二.
4.
四.
8.
八.
7.
七.
1.
一.
9.
九.
4.
四
zero
零
six
七
that's a 六
六
六 yeah three
三
很好。很好很好。I think it's 六七。So pattern happened to 6 or 7, 六和七 right? Yeah, 六七六七 六七六七六七 Susan, let's do this, let's try, okay.
I have to read. So, ye are the sun and, yeah.
So I can't remember, yes, yes, it's okay. After sun was four. 一二三 four.
Four sons.
No, no.
What?
Number four. How do you say
number four. Six.
Five.
Wu.
Six.
Liu.
Seven.
Si. Ba. Xiu.
Yes, yes, 很好。You can also, there's a song for you. You can do, let's try this. So let's say it together. 一,
一,
一
and let's say 二, 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 because two, we say twice. 二, 二, yeah.
二,
二, okay. And let's say number three, three times. 三, 三, 三.
三, 三, 三.
Okay, continue.四四四四五五五五五 and 六六六六六六 okay and the seven is 一okay okay okay 好 and let's say seven times.七七七七七七七，好了，八八八八八八八八，八八八八八八 ，eight times， yeah， and 九九九九九，九
九
九。Oh, the finger gestures that, for example, if Chinese people say this, it is jiu, the hand gesture. Yeah, yeah. yeah, in China, yeah, they do this. And the last one, shi.
So you show this to someone who needs to.
Shi. Yeah, are you sure? Sure. Yeah, yeah. Sure. Yeah, sure. Yeah.Okay, 好。
八 is the lucky number.
Yeah, 八 is lucky number. Yeah. 四 four is unlucky.
And four is unlucky.
Four is 四 is unlucky, and eight is lucky. Yeah, yeah. 八 yeah. Miguel, can we try? I say a number and you tell me in Chinese, okay?
Okay.
And ten.
十.
Zero.
零，
three，
三，
eight，
八，
two，
I had to look that one up. 二，
four，
四，
yeah， and six，
九
nine。Because liu and nine sounds very similar.
Liu and
jiu. Yeah, and seven.
Qi.
Yeah, and one.
Yi.
Yeah, see. Very good. Yeah. very good. Yeah.Kimo, can you say from 1 to 10? Let's start from 0. 0 is 零.
零.
And?
一.
一.
二.
二. 三.
三.
四. 五六七八九十。This is 九九九啊，对。 The same pronunciation as alcohol. Alcohol, last time we also learned, right? 酒, exactly the same. 酒, 酒, yeah. And the six is 六, 六,
六.
Yeah. It long, sounds like this word, but shorter, quicker. 六,
六.
Yes. 六. So in Chinese, young people, you know, when they say something is cool, they say, 六六六, yeah, and to you, who's frightened, you say, wow, diamond, sudden. Yeah, so in Chinese internet, if someone say, oh, it's so cool, they will leave a comment. 六六六, means it's so cool. Yeah, I like this. Yeah, 六六六, yeah. So it's a cool number now. Okay, so now we can say how many something we have. So in order to say how many things we have, we need to, because just now Susan said, okay, in Chinese, we don't have singular and plural for the noun. For example, teachers always 老师. So when I say 老师, you don't know it's one teacher or several teachers. You don't know, right? So, but by adding the number, then we can tell how many of them. For example, if you say one teacher, one is 一, right? And let's say together, 一个老师. Oh, here the 个 is very important. 个 is a very important word. 个 is a counting word, it's a measure word.
个.
Yeah, 个, yeah. So, 个 is like to link the number with the noun. In Chinese language, we always need measurement, the counting word between the number and the noun. Because for English, you just say a book, one book, right? But in Chinese, we need to say one unit, one 个 of the book. So, 个 is a universal counting word. Yeah. So, let's say together, one teacher, one more time. 一个老师.
一个老师,
yeah.
一个老师.
Now, what about 10 teachers? How do we say? 十个老师. Yes, what about 5 teachers? 五个老师. Yes, 很好. 8 teachers? 八个老师. Yes, 很好. So pay attention, if you don't say 个, it's wrong in Chinese language. So measure word is very important. In English, sometimes you say measure word, sometimes you don't. Because for example, when you say coffee, you say a cup of coffee. Here the cup used as a measure word, right? But 个 is everywhere. In Chinese language, when you want to say how many of something, it's always how many 个 of something. For example, we got 4 people here, right? People is 人, right? So how do we say 4 people? 四个人. 对, if you say 四人, it's wrong. 四个人. Yeah. So whenever you have a number and have a noun and you want to tell people how many you have, you need to say how the good, need to say the good measure word. Yeah. So for example, just now, Susan, you say you have one older sister and one, you have a... Oh, you have one older sister. So you have one older brother, right?
A younger sister.
Yes. So you say, I have, 我有, one, how do you say, let's combine everything together. 我有一个妹妹.
我有一个
妹妹. Yes. 非常好. Yeah. And you also have an older brother, right? How do you say it?
我有一个哥哥.
Yes. 非常好. Simon, you have a, yeah, can you say the, now can you add in the, you have one older brother.
Yes. But how could I say I have two brothers?
That is we need to tell separately in Chinese. So,
我有一个弟弟.
Yes. So in Chinese, Simon, we cannot say I have brothers. Because in Chinese, brothers separate. We have older and younger. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
It's not possible to say I have brothers.
No.
I have two brothers.
No, because
it's no word for this.
Yeah, because we need to stay older or younger. Yeah.
Very important.
Yes.
But what if they are both? What if they are both older?
Just two older brothers, liang ge ge.
Yeah.
This is an exception. Exception. Yeah. Miguel, can you talk about yourself? 我有.
我有 一个弟弟.
一个弟弟.
And 我有一个姐姐.
一个弟弟一个姐姐. Not like you. Yeah. 一个弟弟, a younger brother, an older sister. Yeah. 一个弟弟一个姐姐. Yeah. Okay. And now let's talk about two. When you say two of something, it's not 二个. We say, let's say together, 两个. When you say two of something, it's always 两个. Yeah. Two of something. Change the pronunciation.
So if I have two older brothers, it's
我两个哥哥. Yeah. So only for two, we'll change the pronunciation. Let's say together, 两个. Yeah. For example, I have two, what we can say, which word we use? I have two, let's use this one.
So, 我有孩子书.
Shu, you know, huh?
I have two books.
Okay, I have two.
Shu?
Yeah, 可以, yeah. Let's use books. Let's say together. I have two books. 我有两个书. Yeah, 我有两个书. I have two books, yeah. So I want to say, for example, just now we learned the children, 孩子, child, 孩子.
And this is only for counting these two.
Good question. When you say R, for example, if I ask you, what's your room number? What's your telephone number? What's your unit number? And you, if there is two, you say R. But if you tell people how many things, you say 两个, yeah. So 两个 is used to tell people how many of them. Like you have two something. In this situation, we say 两个, yeah. Okay, 好. So let's say together, huh? Just now we learned the children, right? Children, let's say together, 孩子, yeah. So that you got two children, right? So how do you say?
我有 两个孩子.
对。 我有两个孩子, yeah. I have two books. Let's say together. 我有两个书. Two books, yeah. 两个书, yeah. Simon, what about you? Can you talk about something you have 两个? Mobile phone? Computer? Hard.
Bicycle.
Bicycle. 一个.
What is it?
A mobile phone. Okay, okay. Yeah. Mobile phone in Chinese is 手机. 手机 is mobile phone.
我有两个手机.
I have two mobile phones. Yeah. 手机, mobile phone. Yeah. Kimo, what about you? What can you talk about two things? 我有两个.
我有两个手机。
Two phones. 我有两个手机. Yeah. Miguel, what about you? Can you make a sentence using I have two of? 我有两个. Miguel?
我 yes
yeah 我有两个
but how do you say bicycle?
Oh, 两个 bicycle 啊 bicycle is 自行车.
Okay.
So Miguel, the whole sentence. 我有两个.
我有两个 自行车.
Yes. 我有两个自行车. Yeah. So when you say two of, we change. Let's say together, 两个.
Yeah.
But if you just tell people that your phone number, your card number, you say R. For example, my card number is 2002 and blah, 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 blah. So when you say the number itself, you say R. But when you say you have two of something, you say 两个, 两个 something. Yeah. So far, so good. Okay, any questions? 没有? 没有, 我们, yeah. Let's take a short break. After break, we finish the last question. Then we can do the exercise from our book. Okay, yeah. Let's have a break. Yeah, Susie. 两个。 Do you need this one?
Yeah.
是是十一十二十三十四十五十六十七十八十九，
还有吗？
二十二十二十一二十二二十三二十四二十五二十六二十七二十八二十九，三十三十三十一三十二三十三三十四三十五三十六三十七三十八三十九，
然后呢？
四十四十四十一四十二四十三四十四四十五四十六四十七四十八四十九，
接下来是
五十五十五十一五十二五十三五十四五十五五十六五十七五十八五十九，六十六十六十一六十二六十三六十四六十五六十六六十七六十八六十九，
然后是
七十七十七十一七十二七十三七十四七十五七十六七十七七十八七十九，八十八十八十一八十二八十三八十四八十五八十六八十七八十八八十九，
接下来是
九十九十九十一九十二九十三九十四九十五九十六九十七九十八九十九，一百一百一千一万十万一百万一千万一亿十亿十亿十亿，
好多啊，
你呢？
The song is like counting from 1 to 100 in Chinese. I feel it can help you a little bit. So every day, if you have time, you can listen. How long is it? Just 3 minutes. Yeah, just spend 3 minutes and sing along with the song and help you to count the numbers, because numbers are very important. And especially for me, I'm not very good at numbers. So when I say numbers in English, I still feel a little bit, you know, struggling sometimes. Yeah, so it's good to know. Good to know. Yeah. Okay, shall we continue? 好. So 数到一百 is counting to 100. Yeah, 数到一百. Yeah. Okay.So we only have Narisha here, huh? Narisha, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Finally, you speak. Yeah, I just asked you a lot of times and you didn't respond. So, okay. 好, let's continue. So after tell people how many things we have, and we need to also know how do we ask the question. So how many of something?That is a very important question, yeah. So let's say together, 几个,
几个,
yeah. So this is a sign that when Chinese people ask you, 几个 blah, 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 that is how many something, something, yeah. For example, how many people, Simon, how do you say?
几个人.
Oh, yeah, very nice. 几个人. How many books?
几个书,
yes. How many children? 对，几个孩子 ？Yes, yes. How many? What else is there? How many mobile phones? 几个
手机？
Sometimes it doesn't, it's not working, huh? 那几个。啊。Okay, here we go. 手机。手机。几个手机。几个手机，手机，
手机
，Yeah, let's say together, 手机，
手机，
手 is hand, and the 机 is machine, yeah, the hand machine, yeah, 手机，手机 ，Yeah, and the book, let's say together, 书，
书
，Yeah, 书，书 is book, yeah, 嗯，书，书。
书
书 ，Yeah, and a computer. 电脑 ，Let's say whether 电脑，
电脑，
嗯，电脑，电脑，
电脑
，computer.
Is electricity.
Yeah.It's not electric book.
Yeah.
It's electric brain.
Oh, mouse
brain. Yeah, brain. Yeah, 电脑 Yeah. So let's say together. 书啊，手机。
手机。
电脑。Yeah. So if you say, "How many books do you have?" Let's say together.
你有
几个书？
几个书？
Yeah, 你有几个
吗
？No, because mine is only for yes or no. This is not a yes or no question.
Okay.
Mine is only for yes or no. So how many mobile phones you have? How do we say?
你有
Kimo Chan. 你有
几个？手机
Yes, 你有几个手机 Let's say together. 你有几个手机Have.
Okay.
You have how many 手机 mobile phones? Yes. 手机 And Narisha, how about how many computers you have? How do we say?
你有几个电脑
Yes.你有几个电脑 ？Yeah, okay, 好。This one do you know? This one we learned. Watch TV. How is the TV?
电。
Yes, 电视。电视，电视。Yeah, let's say together. 电视。
电视。
Yeah, TV, 电视，电视。So how many television do you have?Susan, how do you say? 你有几个电视 你有几个电视 Very good, yeah. And this one, have you learned this word? Bag. Oh, very easy. 包 Yeah, Let's say together, 包
包
is a bag. Yeah, 包 is a bag. Yeah. Simon, please ask, how many bags do you have? How do you say?
你有几个包
Yeah, 包 包 Yes, yes. So, you know, there's a luxury brand called 包包from France or Japan, I don't know. It's called Bao Bao. Their bag is quite unique. No? Triangle stuff, yeah. Okay, okay. So Susan actually is so confused. No? Oh, wow. It's just called Bow Wow. Yeah, yeah, it's from Japan, Japan, I think. This kind of, no?
Oh, it's
Korea. See? It's called Bow Wow. Right? Bow is a bag. Yeah.
Yeah, in here is some.
Right, right. Yeah, yeah. Bow is a bag, huh?
Yeah, I remember when I was in Korea, I asked their price, they were expensive.
Yeah, yeah, it's because it's quite unique, right? So bag, let's say together, bao,
bao,
yeah. Mm. And this word, bi, pen, all types of writing materials. Yeah, let's say together, bi,
bi,
yeah. So how many pens do you have? How do you ask?
Ni yo.
Yes, very good. Yeah. Let's say together. 你有几个笔?
你有几个笔?
Yeah, 很好,很好. Yeah, so some new words today. The first word, let's say together. 手机.
手机.
Mm-hmm. 电脑.
电脑.
And this one we know. 电视. 电视. Yeah, and the bag. 包. Yes, and the pen, 笔, 很好, yeah, 嗯, yeah, okay, 好, so, and friend, this is an important word we need to know, so friend, a friend in Chinese is called 朋友,
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 yes, yes, 朋友, 朋友, yeah, so, 朋友,
朋友,
yes, 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 朋友,
朋友,
yes, 7, 朋友,
朋友,
yes,
Narisha, 朋友,
朋友, yeah, so how many friends you have, how do you ask, 你有几个朋友, yeah, this is a weird question. How many friends you have? Not a lot. Yeah, yeah, that will be a lot. Yeah. So let's say one more time. 你有几个朋友? Yeah, 朋友. So usually, if you answer how many friends, we will say something in general. We say, I have a lot of friends, right? A lot of friends. So a lot of in Chinese, let's say together, 很多. Yeah, 很多 means lots of. So let's say together, 很多朋友. Yeah, so you say, 我有很多朋友. Yes, I have lots of friends. I have a lot of friends. Yeah.
So no good.
No good, no need to, because it's not a specific measure word, right? It's a very general one.
Probably not a lot.
Not a lot of, I don't have a lot of friends, huh? You say, I don't have, 我没有很多朋友. Mm, yeah, yeah, 多朋友. Let me, 等一下, it's a little bit, okay, okay. Let's say together, 我有很多朋友. I have a lot of friends, yeah. So here, no need counting word because this is very, very general concept. So it's not really, we don't know really how many of them, right? So that's why we don't need counting word. Counting word only with numbers, yeah. 个 only combined with numbers, yeah. So let's say some sentences. Simon, if you say, I have a lot of mobile phones. How do you say?
我有很多手机。
Susan, if I say I have a lot of books.
我有很多书。对，我有很多书。嗯，很好，很好。
Yeah, I have a lot of laptops. 嗯。
我有很多
嗯
很
电脑。Yeah. Narisha, I have a lot of bags. How do you say?
我有很多包。
Yeah. Mm. And I have a lot of pens. Let's say together. 我有很多笔。 I have a lot of friends. 我有很多朋友。 Yes. I don't have a lot of friends. 我没有很多朋友。 I don't have a lot of friends.
So,
没有 is don't have.
Negative.
Yeah, 没有. So, 有 is have, and 没有 is don't have. Mm. So, let's say together. 我没有很多朋友. And when we talk about 朋友, we also have the different gender of 朋友. So let's say together, 男朋友, and 女朋友. So 男 is male, man, and 女 is woman, female. So 男朋友, boyfriend, 女朋友, girlfriend. So in Chinese language, if you want to talk about the gender, then you add 男 or 女. Yeah. For example, how do we say teacher?
老师.
So if you say a male teacher, how do we say?
男老师.
A female teacher? 女老师. Yes, very good. How do we say doctor in the hospital? The doctor, how do we say? Do you remember? Doctor, 医生.
医生.
So male doctor, 男医生, female doctor, 女医生, correct. So sometimes we don't emphasize the gender, but if you want to emphasize, you say 男 or 女 in front of them. Yeah, mm, yeah. So let's say together, friend is 朋友. Boyfriend,
男朋友.
Girlfriend,
女朋友.
对对对对对对对, yeah, okay, 好.
Oh, but this is boyfriend and girlfriend, it's only one. It's not if I have a lot of female friends. So,
我有很多女朋友. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, 很好. Very good, very good. Yeah, so I have a lot of them.
你有, 男, 你有, 男, 孩子吗?
Do you have a boy?
Yeah, do you have like male children?
Oh, do you have a male children, child? That is a very excellent question. When we say, do you have a male child? In Chinese, we will back to these two words,
yeah.
儿子 and 女儿.
I see.
Do you have a son or do you have a daughter? Yeah, yeah. We won't say 男孩子. We won't say male kid. Female kid, we won't use this way. Yeah, we don't say this way. We just say these two. 儿子 and 女儿. Yeah, son and the daughter. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Although 男孩子, 女孩子 makes sense, but we don't use that way. Yeah.
So people will understand it, but it's strange.
Why you don't say 儿子? Yeah, why you don't say 三? Yeah, because we don't use that way. Yeah. Mm, okay. 好. So yeah. So let's say together. Friend is 朋友. Bag is
包.
Yes. And computer important. 电脑. And this one so important.
手机。你有手机吗?
Do you have a mobile phone? Yeah. Mm, okay. 好. So far, so good. So if you ask how many something, let's say together, 几个.
几个.
Yeah. Okay. Sarah, 你好. 你好.
你好.
你有哥哥吗? 有啊，
有
有啊，你有几个哥哥？哎呀，你有几个哥哥？ Yeah, how many 哥哥 you have?
我有一个哥哥。
我有一个哥哥。OK. Susan, 你好。
你好。
你有孩子吗？
有。
你有几个孩子？
你有。
我有。
我有。两个。
Yes.两次 ，Yeah， OK， Kimo 你好，Kimo 你有啊 ，Kimo we don't know， I need to ask her， 慢慢来 ，Yeah， Kimo 你有哥哥吗？有，
我有哥哥。
你有几个哥哥？
你有几个哥？
How many？ This is the second question。你有几个哥哥？
我有，
两个哥哥。
You have two brothers?
Older brother. You have
one younger.
Then I will change a second question. 你有弟弟吗? First, yes or no. 你有弟弟吗? 有。有。你有几个弟弟?
有
一个弟弟。
弟
弟，你有姐姐吗？没有。
有没
？Have or don't have？
没有。没有。
You just say 我没有。
我没有。
你有妹妹吗？
我没有。
So everyone today is the middle kid. Wow, 谢谢。Let's ask Narisha. Maybe Narisha is a single child. Narisha, 你好。
你好。
Narisha, 你有哥哥吗？
有。
有啊，你有几个哥哥？
我有两个哥哥。
两个哥哥啊。你有弟弟吗？
我没有。
没有，没有。你有姐姐吗？
有。
有，你有几个姐姐？
一个姐姐。
一个姐姐。你有妹妹吗？
我没有。
Narisha is the youngest child. Yeah. She has one 姐姐 and two 哥哥。Yeah, 很好。The youngest child have a lot of benefits, right?
No.
OK, 好的，谢谢 Narisha, 非常好。So, when you ask somebody, do you have something? Let's say together, 你有, for example. Yeah, let's use 哥哥, for example. 你有哥哥吗? 你有哥哥吗? Then if people say yes, let's say together. Yes, they say 有。No, they say
没有。
And after they say 有, you can continue. You can say how many. Let's say together. 你有几个哥哥? Yeah. How many? Yeah, 几个. Yeah. Okay. Let's try another round. Susan.
Can you also just say 你有几个? Sorry.
Oh, if you say 你有几个, first of all, you need to give them a context, right?
Never.If you first ask them, do you have
a brother? Then you can. Yes, in this way you can. So first of all, you say 你有哥哥吗? And do you have an older brother? And people say 有. Then you can say how many you have. 你有几个? Yeah.
Is it rude?
No. In conversation, it's fine. In conversation, people say as short as they can. So usually, for example, ask me together. Do you have a phone? Can you ask me?
你有
手机吗?
手机吗?
Okay, in the real situation, I say 有. I won't say 我有手机, I just say 有. And ask me how many I have.
你有几个
手机?
手机?
One more time. 你有几个？In the real situation, I would say 一个 So I just say 有一个 Yeah, have one yeah. In the real situation, it's short Yeah, so Simon, no need to worry about it Okay, 好 Yeah, so far so good So Susan, 你有包吗你有包吗你有包吗
有
你有几个包
一个
啊 Susan continue please continue
你有电脑吗
电脑
有
Susan follow up
你有几个
Oh, a lot of. You have a lot of computers, huh? Yeah. 很多。啊，很好 ，very good.
很多个，
就是很多。我有很多。
我有很多。
很多 ，yeah. Please pass the question. Yeah, Simon, please continue.
Okay. 你有孩子吗？
No, have these children. It's not possible. Ask something that you can continue. Ask something you can ask. How many? Yeah. I think bag or whatever. Yeah. Oh, mobile phone.
Yeah. Let's just say young.
Oh, zero. No, okay. We don't say zero. We just say don't have.
Okay. 你有包吗？
啊，你有包吗？
有
I have three. Yeah, 三个包 Yeah.Very good, yeah. Timo, can you ask Narisha? Yes or no question, right? 你有手机吗? Yeah, one more time.
你有手机吗?
Narisha, 你有手机吗?
有。
你有几个手机
一个手机
yeah okay 好 this word is hard to say huh? let's say it together 手机第二个手机
电脑
包
笔
book
书
yes. These two are super important, huh? 电脑 and 手机 must know, huh? Yeah. And in our book, they also introduce us another word, is clothes.Clothes in Chinese, let's say together, 衣服 clothes, 衣服 yeah. And a lot of clothes, let's say together,
很多衣服
And then when we talk about 衣服, we can use this word. This is a very good adjective. Let's say together, 漂亮 pretty
漂亮
yes. So 漂亮 can describe ladies 很漂亮 very pretty yeah but you cannot describe seven 漂亮 漂亮 is only for the girls but maybe if a boy looks very pretty like the K-pop star right you can say oh 很漂亮 Well, that doesn't sound very positive. Sounds a little bit negative. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's say together. 漂亮, 漂亮.
漂亮.
Yeah. So you can say someone is 漂亮 or something is 漂亮.
我是漂亮.
Yeah, yeah. 我漂亮, 我漂亮. Yeah, yeah. Let's add the degree. Let's say
你是漂亮。你漂亮。你漂亮。
Oh,
okay.
Just
no,
not 你是漂亮.
Because in Chinese,
你漂亮.
Yeah, when we talk about when we talk about subject plus adjective, there's no be. In Chinese, when we talk about subject plus adjective, there's no to be. So you just say someone 漂亮. But we can add degree, right? How about very pretty?
Wow.
很漂亮 extremely pretty,
非常漂亮,
the most pretty,
最漂亮,
yeah, 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 yeah. So you can say, 我最漂亮, I'm the prettiest, I'm the prettiest of all, yeah, yeah, yeah. So 漂亮, huh? You can add degree. For example, let's say together, 很漂亮.
很漂亮.
很漂亮. And 非常漂亮. And 最漂亮. Yeah. And not pretty. 不漂亮. It's a little bit sad. Don't say it. Yeah, 不漂亮. Okay, so we can add degrees, right? Let's say together, 很漂亮，很漂亮，非常漂亮，非常漂亮，最漂亮，最漂亮，亮。Yeah, yeah, 漂亮，漂亮, yeah. Pretty, pretty, yeah. Okay, so if you say pretty clothes, so let's say together, 漂亮的衣服。漂亮的衣服。漂亮的衣服。漂亮的衣服。Yeah. Hey, I think today this computer is too slow. 等一下啊。
When I just came, you were making it very quick.
Yeah. But you can see just
to break it. Like
yeah, yeah, you see? It's just yeah.
I remember you were just texting it and it was automatically.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, finally. Yeah, let's say together. 漂亮的衣服。漂亮的衣服. Pretty close. So the here is like the possession word. The clothes possess the word pretty. Because when we learn de, we know it's an ownership, right? 我的, 你的, 他的, mine, your, his or hers, right? So when we learn de, we say it's the possession, ownership, right? We say 我的, 你的, 他的, right? So today we say 漂亮的, 漂亮的衣服. Yeah, so when you describe something, for example, when you describe adjective, and with a noun, it's better you put the between. Is the noun possess this adjective? This noun have the quality of this adjective. Yeah. So let's say together, 漂亮的衣服.
漂亮的衣服.
It's a grammar point. Yeah. This one is a rule. Yeah. Yeah. 漂亮的衣服. Yeah. So how about, let's make a sentence. I have a lot of pretty clothes. How do you say? 我有 a lot of 很多 pretty 的衣服. Yes, 非常好. Yeah. So let's say together. 我有很多 漂亮的衣服. Yes, I have a lot of pretty clothes. Yeah. Okay, 好. What about I have a lot of pretty mobile phones? 我有很多漂亮的手机。 I have a lot of pretty bags. How do you say? 我有很多漂亮的包包。包包，哦，包也行。嗯，很好，很好。Yeah，嗯。Easiest
word to be
found. I have a lot of pretty boyfriends. How do you say? How do you say? 我有很多漂亮的 boyfriends 男朋友漂亮的 boyfriend doesn't sound very positive because 男朋友 better not say 漂亮 is only for girls yeah okay so let's say together 漂亮 and the clothes 衣服 a lot of clothes 很多衣服 很多衣服 this word also very important. If you communicate with Chinese people, you'll hear we say this word a lot of times. 很多 blah blah blah, 很多 blah blah, yeah. A lot of, yeah. So far so good. So shall we look at our book? Please look at the book, please. And let's see. Here we go. Lesson 11, 11. This is a story about Wang Fangfang. As I told you, Wang Fangfang is super important for us. We need to know something about her. So the first picture, let's say together. 我叫王芳芳。 Yeah, I'm 王芳芳. Yeah. And the next one. 我爸爸是经理. Together. 我爸爸是经理. 他很忙.
很忙.
经理 means
manager.
So my 爸爸 is a manager, 对吧?
Yeah.
爸爸 is dad. Dad. And the next one. 我妈妈 together. 我妈妈是家庭主妇. Yes. Let's say together. 家庭主妇.
家庭主妇.
Means housewife, right? 家庭主妇. And 她很漂亮.
她很漂亮.
She is very pretty. Yeah, she's very pretty. And 她有很多.
有很多漂亮的衣服
What does it mean?
Many pretty clothes.
Yeah, she has a lot of pretty clothes. Yeah. And the next one. 我没有哥哥.
我没有哥哥.
I don't have a 哥哥, older brother. 有一个姐姐.
我一个姐姐.
Oh, you say 我有一个姐姐 also okay. 一个姐姐, so she has an older sister, right? And 我姐姐有男朋友. What does it mean? My sister has a boyfriend, right? Yeah. If you look at picture, we can see this is her 男朋友. Yeah. And 她喜欢约会 together. 她喜欢约会。约会 is also a new word. I didn't put in my notes. 约会 means to date. Dating. Dating someone. So she has a boyfriend. So dating. She likes dating. Yeah. Romantic. Romantic. 约会 is for romantic. Huh? Yeah, let's say it together. 约会. Yeah. Romantic relationship, huh? If just normal friends, don't say this word. It will cause some confusing because 约会 is a romantic date. 约会.
She likes dating.
She likes dating. She likes dating her boyfriend, I think. Yeah. So let's say together. 她喜欢约会. 他喜欢约会。人往往 say 我没有男朋友。
我没有男朋友。
男朋友。
有。
I don't have a boyfriend. 我喜欢上网。
What's上网?
Surfing the internet. So I have no boyfriend. I like surfing the internet. Yeah, yeah. 这个上网 You also like surfing the internet. Okay. Yeah. So this is about Fang Fang, right? Yeah. So we know what's her name and what about her parents? 爸爸妈妈 right? Occupation. And learn about the siblings, right? Yeah. Mm. And also their hobbies, right? Yeah. So could you introduce yourself? So follow like Wang Fang Fang style. So what's your name? And what about your sibling? Do you have any brothers or sisters?And what do they like to do? Like, because we need to also learn how to introduce our families, right? Yeah. Mm. Yeah. You want to try? 好，嗯。
我叫什么？
嗯。
啊，我爸爸，don't remember boss.
我爸爸是经理 ，let's say 经理吧。
是经理。
And is he busy? 他很。
他
很忙。
他做。忙
哦， oh, 他最忙。He is the busiest. Yeah.
我妈妈是家庭
主妇。
主妇。
哎呦 ，Mom is a housewife. Yeah. 嗯、mm.。
她很
漂亮。
漂亮。
她很漂亮。Yeah. 嗯、
她很多。
她有很多。
她有很多漂亮
的衣服。Oh, she has a lot of pretty clothes. Okay. And, and what about the hair different, right? So、
yeah.
you say, 我没有。
我有哥哥。
How many 哥哥 you have? 我有一个哥哥。
我有一个哥。
And a younger brother too. 一个。
一。
哥
哥，
弟弟，
弟弟，
嗯嗯嗯 ，Yeah， and what do they like to do？ 他们喜欢，
他们喜欢我的
打 boxing，
打 yeah，
打 boxing 啊、他们喜欢打 boxing， and what do you like to do？ Or do you mind talking about your birthday？
我没有。男朋友，
嗯，有朋友，朋友，
朋友，
嗯，没有男朋友，嗯，
我没有男朋友，
嗯，
我喜欢，
嗯，
上网。
You also like surfing the internet?
Yeah.
Okay. 好的，非常好，非常好，非常好。Yeah. Simon, please. 嗯。我叫 Simon、嗯。
我叫 Simon。
嗯，有爸爸妈妈。嗯、
我爸爸是经理。
嗯。
他很忙。
嗯，有妈妈。嗯。
我妈妈是经理，他很忙。
And what about siblings? You said 我没有。You don't have.
我有。
啊，我有一个哥哥。
一个哥哥。
And one younger brother.
有一个弟弟。
Yeah, 我有 Oh, like
same.
You are the same, huh? Yeah, 一个哥哥，一个弟弟。And what do they like to do? 他们喜欢，嗯，哥哥喜欢 blah blah blah， 弟弟喜欢。
我哥哥有还有。
Yeah.
不认识。
You don't know your brother? Oh, you say, 我不知道，我不知道。Do you know your 弟弟's hobby? 弟弟喜欢 also don't know.
What generally things my boys do, I don't
Oh, so okay. Now, how about yourself? What do you like to do? 我喜欢.
Like 我, 我有, driving.
Oh, you like driving?
Yeah.
We haven't learned driving yet. You said 我喜欢 driving.
喜欢.
Driving in English. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's it. Yeah, very good. You don't know your brother's hobby? You don't know what?
Like, I know them, but I never really thought about it.
Okay.
We really have no hobby. We all just.
How many the age gap? Like, how old is he?
7 years younger. Seven.
Oh, two. We kind of have a lot of things in common with
us. About my hobbies, they wouldn't know either. He doesn't have no hobby. Just working, sleeping, and eating. It's
got it. Susan, please. Susan can, yeah.
Okay. What's your Susan?
Yeah. Susan, you can introduce. Oh, Miss husband, Xianxiang, Xianxiang.
Xianxiang. Mang.
Oh yes. You have two children.
You, the youngest.
Yes. 我有两个孩子. What do they like to do?
我儿子.
Yeah, and they like. What do they like to do? Hobby.
They.
Yeah. 他们.
他们喜欢上网.
他们喜欢上网. Yeah. And what about you?
我喜欢写.
Writing.